from the heart. You know, there are three unsung heroes, and there is one we cannot bring back. We sure do miss him, and his name was Bill Black. Well, he could slap it on down, turn that bass round. Sure was slapping to us. Would you believe that we were DJ, the man who lays down that beat? Would you believe that we were DJ Fontana? Sure sound good to me. When it drops that sound, kicks it all around, so we can really rock on. And this is why I play it, Scotty. Take us on home, Jeff Beck.
Mr. Fontana, the hillbilly cats, what can I say? There's rock and roll, that's the greatest rock and roll band.
Bands today, if they can, get half the rocking sound that they did.
And without them making that sound, without Scotty and Bill making that sound that they made on that first record, I don't think he'd have just been another singer around Memphis. I really believe that with all my heart.
Bill had been working with Elvis, so we call it the Bill Black combo, and the Bill Black combo stuck because we figured more disc jockeys would know who Bill Black was instead of me or anybody else in the band.
Fontana, every time I introduce him on the stage when we're playing together, I always say the legendary DJ Fontana from Shreveport, Louisiana. And legendary he is. Now, he won't tell you this, but DJ started playing out in the bars down in Louisiana in strip houses.
Rolling, DJ.
What about DJ's kickoff?
I've heard enough of it.
soulmates.
Yeah, when they say the Rolling Stones are the greatest rock and roll band ever, that's okay, but to me, that's there's a little, you know, it's a little fib in a way, because to me, Scotty Moore and Bill Black and DJ Fontana are the first world's greatest band ever.
Yeah, but I, you know, I've got a lead singer and he's still alive. You know,
changing the schedule. You know?
What's his name?
I can't remember.
Oh yeah, it's amazing. They're just so down to earth and we're pals. You know, it's like we've known each other forever. You know.
Good. Would you mind if we like warm up with like Blue Moon or you know, instrumental?
Everybody's been really kind to us, really kind to us.
Yeah, I threatened to break Jeff's fingers a couple of times, but...
Ridiculous, I mean, you know, this is... plus coming back to Ronnie's, not having seen Ron for a while, and it's just like the best thing ever, party time. I'm very honored.
Working with them is even better than I thought it was going to be. Yeah. I knew they still had their chops together and stuff, but got them even more than I imagined. You know. Jeff and me were in heaven, you know, swapping licks with Scotty. He's great. He doesn't give much away, but when he loosens up, usually between takes, you know, he was coming out with some blinding stuff last night.
It was their idea, and they just came up with it for the moment and wrote the lyrics in 20 minutes, something like that.
It wasn't very long. It was
and I just happened to be sitting there playing an old funky lick, and they said, that's it, that's what we need.
It's going to be good.
And that was just a mock, but they will have to leave one day. But everything else was true. They're coming back.
Right.
Well, I'm coming back. I'm going to see you... every chance we get.
I tell you what, why don't you come back now?
We just won't leave.
Hey, all right. Well,
all right. There you go. Again.